a non-diabetic should get his blood sugar checked who is above 40 years at least once in 6 months. A person with family history of diabetes should get his blood sugar checked also once in 6 months. A diabetic patient should always get his blood sugar and HbA1c tested once in 3 months.